Hey everybody, Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. Happy Friday, my friends. It's about 7 a.m. here in North Naples, Florida. This is Wiggins Pass up at the north end of Del Nor Wiggins Pass State Park. It's beautiful. It's about 75 degrees right now. I'm going to take a little walk down the beach. See what there is to see. Earlier in part one of my beach walk, we hung around up here waiting for the sun to rise. Now it's up and shining bright up over top of the condos there. Unfortunately, Facebook didn't save the audio on the video once again. Our first live feed, the video's there. You can watch it on certain devices, not all devices. Facebook's got some real issues. Well, we all know Facebook has issues. I don't want to go down that road. Don't get me started. 7 o'clock. I hear the church bells ringing. Awesome. We had a nice evening last night. It wasn't the world's most spectacular sunset, but it was beautiful. It turned out to be pretty darn nice. We had some interesting colors, clouds, saw some lightning out in the Gulf. But the best part about it is we got to spend time with each other, with our friends. We started yesterday morning here and ended the day here. That was awesome. And that's what these beach walks are all about, just socializing. The beach is our clubhouse. Where we meet our friends in the morning. And on occasions, we get to see some really cool things. On occasion, we see dolphins and manatees. Interesting people, stingrays, sharks, you name it, beautiful shells. We have seen some really cool sights over the years. Well, the water temperature in the Gulf of Mexico has hit 90 degrees. Here in the pass, it's about 87. But it's up to 90 degrees out in the Gulf, according to Wink TV. 90 degree water temperature, yowza. That tide is coming in. High tide here at Wiggins Pass is at about 8:20, 8:15 maybe, 8:20 upriver. The water was looking good when I was walking up here this morning, from what I could tell in the dark. It looked clear. swear this morning it was dark out, but I swear I heard a dolphin over on the other side of the pass here. I swear I heard one come up and just expel its air somewhere over there on the other side. I could not see it, or it didn't do it again, didn't hear it again. It's been a little while since we've seen our dolphins. I think they're getting up awful early. Beating me to the punch here. I start my walk up here to Wiggins Pass so I can be up here for sunrise. I start my walk down at the, well, actually down by Vanderbilt Beach. I'll start sometime. It's usually right about 5:35, 5:40 when I actually start my walk up the beach. I get to the parking lot at right about 5:15. I was a few minutes late this morning. When I do a sunset beach walk, I usually wind up staying up later than I normally do. All these folks that do these early sunrise videos from around the world, you know, if you enjoy them, if you're watching other channels and things, think about their commitment to doing that, especially if they're asking for support. That's a commitment. It's not just you turn on the camera and you go. You have to get there. By the time I get home, you figure I leave the house around 5 a.m. and I don't get back to the house until, usually around 10. So that's a 4-hour morning to come out and do a 2-hour, 2 hours of live feed. And then I gotta usually process some photos and share a couple other videos that I'll take while I'm out here. I got a nice video to share later from this morning when I first got up here. The colors were pretty intense. So anything you see here on my Southwest Florida television page, please hit that share button. Anything that you like, hit that share button. Spread the word. Our friend Margaret, Maggie, as we know her, Maggie, she lost her fur baby. She lost her kitty the other day. Keep Maggie in your thoughts and prayers. It's always tough when we lose our pets. They are just as big a member of our family as our children and parents and whatnot are. Some folks, that's all they have are their pets as we get older. It's sad. She celebrated her birthday and then she lost her fur baby. Sad, sad, sad. I'm Well, that's going to be the last of the sun that we see for a little while we're walking down the beach. It's going to be hidden behind the trees. Well, let's start our march down to the south. See what's out here. Bad Bob, good morning. Bob and Sherry, good morning. Looks like you all have been busy up there. Busy is a good thing. Well, the previous two mornings, we had lots of clouds out there in the Gulf. Not this morning. Just a couple little ones. There's usually rain in them when you see those clouds out in the water. Those clouds there, they probably got some rain in them. Did see a little lightning this morning when I came out, coming out of the northwest. Just a couple little flashes. Pia. Good morning, Stephen. Good morning. That water is definitely warm. Man. It's getting too warm now. Once that water temperature hits 90, that's like... ugh. Although it's still cooler than the air temperature in the afternoon. Today is going to get up to around 91, 92. I see some people walking up the beach. It's getting awful quiet. Brian, thank you for those stars. I appreciate that. As well as those tips that you send, Brian, thank you very much for that also. Those tips are what get me through the month, believe me. Thank you for the stars. Well, I did not notice any crawl tracks from our sea turtles on the beach again this morning. Now, it was awful dark when I was walking up here. But I did not notice any. That's weird. We should be seeing several of them at least each night now. There's the glow of the sun rising over there. A little twinkle through the trees. Pretty calm out there this morning. Hey, good morning, Jackie. Just look out here and hopes of seeing a dorsal fin sticking up out of the water, seeing a dolphin breaching the surface, a dolphin or two or more. As soon as we get a little sunlight on the water, we'll see how it's looking. Good morning. Thank you. enjoy. If you're a newcomer here to our beach walks, just do a search on my Facebook videos, my YouTube videos, put Roy in, you'll discover who we're talking about here when we say Area Roy. He was our captain. Had some wonderful times with Roy. Some great memories, and a lot of those have been saved on Facebook, which is awesome. Pardon me. There's a little light hitting the water. It looks good. It's looking good. Something tickling the back of my throat. Darn it. I think one of those stupid gnats got in my mouth. I'm sorry. Oof, apologize for that. That's the hazards of being live. You can't hide things like that. Morning. I wonder what this weekend is going to be like here. Pretty sure it's not going to be like last weekend. Hopefully it'll be nice and quiet and calm. Hey, good morning, Randy. Those of you just joining us, I did not notice any sea turtle crawl tracks on the beach this morning when I walked up in the dark. Made my walk up to Wiggins Pass. I don't know what's going on with those girls, what they're up to. Maybe they're just all gonna come at once and have a big party here. Getting time to start having some hatchings. We might have already had a nest hatch, who knows? It's very possible. I forget the date of our first nest here. It was early May, but the exact day, I think it was around the 9th. It's anywhere from like 55 to 60 days for incubation. Evie, good morning. That's the skybox under that tree right over in there. Nobody knows where Gary's at. We used to see him on the live feeds in the morning every once in a while. And he had some phone issues, but I thought he got his phone problems worked out. He could have got himself put in Facebook jail. He's good at that. Now, is my timekeeper Peter on here? Just wondering how long we've been broadcasting for this morning. Minutes. Thanks there, Jackie. Peter must be busy this morning. Thank you. Couldn't hear you. What's that? Up in area 4. Up, if you go up there,
yeah.
Past, there's a boardwalk that comes out.
Yeah.
The next set of pine trees up in area 4, over on the right.
Okay,
all right.
Yeah. Next time.
There you go, yeah.
Next time. I love
the Have a good one. You too. Morning.
Good morning.
One of our friends, Marianne, she was asking where Roy and Audrey's bench was. Unfortunately, she's walking. She's already been up to Area 4. She's walking down Area 1 now. So she said next time she'll go check it out next time. It's like a little shrine, Roy and Audrey's bench. Cough. Something is tickling my throat. Well, the water's great for being out there on a paddleboard. Kayak, paddleboard. Hardly any breeze. A light breeze. All we need are the Dolphins now, man. I usually like those paddle boarders. Darn it. Something is just in the back of my throat, tickling the back of my throat. It's one of those things, the more you cough, the worse it gets. You gotta just kind of resist, but it's hard. We're getting close here to wrapping live feed number two up. Walk down the beach a little further here. Then I'll be back with number three. Had a few stars here this morning. Thank you, those of you that sent some stars. Thanks for hanging out with me. Hopefully I'll see you shortly. Hey, remember, the only way that I can come out here is through your generosity. So keep those Facebook stars coming, keep those tips coming. Please consider becoming a subscriber to my Southwest Florida television page. I love coming out here. I love the beach. I love my beach family. But I got to get those bills paid somehow. And the alternative sucks. I'd rather be out here with you. Well, it's looking great down here. This is where I come in the morning down here by these condos. Walk up to the pass. All right, stay tuned. I'll be back in a little while. I'm going to take a short break. Go warm up your coffee, grab another donut, walk the dog, read the newspaper, check the local news, whatever it is. You got a few minutes here till the next feed starts. If I don't see you later, have an awesome, awesome Friday. Thanks for being a friend. Here comes Albert, running up the beach. Good morning. Hey, until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, my friends, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless.